Angel number 38. Number 38 is made up of a combination of attributes of the number 3 and number 8. Number 3 relates to the vibrations of inspiration and creativity, self-expression and communication, growth, expansion and the principles of increase, spontaneity, encouragement and assistance and manifesting your desires. Number 3 also resonates with the energies of the Ascended Masters, and indicates that the Ascended Masters are with you, assisting when asked. The Ascended Masters help you to focus on the divine spark within yourself and others, and assist with manifesting your desired results. They help you to find peace, clarity, and love within. Number 8 adds its energies of successfully manifesting wealth and abundance, self-confidence and dependability, truth and integrity, inner wisdom, self-reliance and achieving success, karma, and the universal spiritual law of karma. The attributes and energies of these two numbers combined makes 38 a number of optimism and joy, coupled with expansion, courage, material abundance, and reality. Angel number 38 brings a message from your angels and the Ascended Masters that you are to keep going on your present path as you are nearing success and there are wonderful rewards to be reaped. Increased abundance is on its way into your life soon. Angel number 38 suggests that you keep listening to your inner wisdom and angelic guidance and take positive action as directed. The angels and ascended masters are helping you to manifest abundance and prosperity into your life, and you are reminded that as with the law of giving and receiving, when you have plenty to share with others. Angel number 38 is a sign that your connection with the angelic and spiritual realms, as well as your positive actions, prayers, and positive affirmations has opened you to the flow of infinite abundance. Be grateful for your blessings and share them lovingly with others. Believe it or not, seeing angel numbers is one of the most commonly experienced signs from the angelic realm. This may sound surprising, but the truth of the matter is that angelic guidance and assistance does not always appear as expected. Yes, sometimes angels will answer your prayers through direct intervention, triggering miraculous healing, providing clear word-for-word guidance, or aligning things in your life in a beautiful and synchronistic way. Other times, and perhaps more often than not, the guidance and wisdom of angels appears more subtly. Guidance from angels can appear in the form of a dream, overhearing something said in passing, through an intuitive nudge, a flash of inspiration, or a repetitive feeling, thought, or idea. Angels also love to send signs and signals that they are with you, and angel numbers just so happen to be one of the most common angel signs that appear. What are angel numbers? Angel numbers are short sequences of numbers that either you keep seeing, or that seem to stand out to you at a meaningful time. Like anything in this world, numbers are information, and they carry a specific vibration which when meditated upon can be understood. Sometimes angels will show you numbers just to catch your attention, other times, seeing angel numbers may be a reminder from your angels you to keep your thoughts positive. Seeing angel numbers may also be a friendly angelic reminder to tune into a meditative state and lift your vibration to connect with a higher level of guidance from your angels who are with you, and nudging you forward on your path of spiritual growth in life. When you notice a particular number sequence recurring for you, pay attention. Your angels are trying to get your attention. Ask the angels what they are trying to tell you, then quiet your mind, relax and open your heart, breathe and just be. From this relaxed and uplifted space, you will often find that your angels are communicating additional information. Why do angels use numbers? Why not just speak to us directly? Angels are always looking for ways to answer our questions and guide us on our paths, and they do so by sending a variety of signs and signals. When we ask for angelic help, advice, and guidance, angels always answer. But why not more directly? You may be wondering why angels, who are powerful spiritual beings, would answer your questions by sending numbers, instead of just giving you a clear and direct answer. There actually is a really good reason for this. It comes down to frequency and resonance. Keep in mind that angels are incredibly pure spiritual beings with magnificently elevated vibrations. The unconditional love and light energy of angels vibrates so high, and their voices are so light and pure, that as humans we aren't able to see, feel, and hear their presence until we raise our vibration, and release layers of belief and filters blocking us from experiencing the angelic realms. The secret to learning the deeper meaning of angel numbers. When you start noticing and interpreting the angel numbers showing up around you, you will not only be able to receive clear guidance, but you will feel more closely connected with your angels as well. Fully understanding the meaning of the angel numbers you see is a highly personal process. While you can absolutely use the above guide to decipher the meaning of the angel numbers appearing in your life, when you see angel numbers, there is always more guidance that you can tune into directly from your angels. Use your intuition discretion to determine what the angel numbers appearing in your life mean for you. Your heart and spirit will resonate with the messages that are right for you, and they will feel good. Also, when a number sequence begins appearing to you, ask your angels to clearly tell you what they are trying to convey. Breathe, consciously relax, quiet your mind, and listen. Notice your subtle feelings, mental visions, and sudden thoughts. In addition, it's helpful to become aware of what is happening around you at the time of seeing the number sequence. What you were thinking about or doing right before the angel number appeared. Behind recurring number sequences, there are always messages from the angels, so pay attention. Alongside every angel number sent as a sign, your angels are communicating with you through your subtle senses and intuition. Angels want to help you improve your life. When you increase your awareness, you're able to tune into more of their guidance, healing, and frequency to do just this. Don't worry if you do not yet understand the full meaning of what your angels are trying to communicate with you through angel numbers. Just be thankful you are receiving signs from your angels in this way, and remember that when you see the numbers, pay extra attention and tune in. More often than not, when you see an angel number, there will be additional meaning that is conveyed directly to you from the angels in some way. Quiet your mind, relax, open your heart, and by focusing within, tune in. With increased awareness, divine guidance will appear more often for you. When you then follow the guidance you're receiving and take inspired action, you are effectively engaged in the creative manifestation process with your angels and with the divine. Your angels are constantly reaching out and seeking to directly and indirectly help you in your life. When they bring number sequences to your attention, it's a beautiful sign of their presence, guidance, and love.